Welcome to our channel. In this video, we will see 6 reasons why a weight loss diet fails. For more information about weight loss, please click the link in the description. Diets offer demanding protocols and encourage consumption of processed, low-calorie foods that tend to cause certain nutrients to be lacking so they cannot be sustained over the long term. Sooner or later you have to learn to eat healthily. According to numerous studies, most people who try a weight loss diet fail. To lose weight, we need to identify the reasons that prevent us from dieting and look for solutions. This is why we want to analyze the possible causes of your diet failure to lose weight. Why does a weight loss diet fail? If you are on a diet, you may have asked yourself this question. Study shows that 2 out of 3 people who follow a diet will regain the weight they lost. But also that they will have a higher body weight than before starting the diet. This results in frustration and a vicious cycle that turns the scale into a roller coaster. With adverse effects on metabolism and mood. 6 reasons why a weight loss diet fails. 1. Lack of essential and healthy fats. This is perhaps the main reason why the weight loss diet fails. Some health professionals suggest that an imbalance in the intake of omega-3 and omega-6 fatty acids may be linked to obesity. Ideally, we should be consuming roughly the same amount of omega-6 and omega-3. But largely due to the increased consumption of processed foods, which often contain vegetable oils and other fats, the consumption of omega-6 fatty acids is too high compared to omega-3s. Plus, stopping eating foods high in omega-3 fatty acids can cause you to overeat. This is because your body is not getting full meals and craves fat anyway. This, therefore, causes cravings. 2. The appearance of a calorie deficiency. As your body works to maintain your weight, when it isn't getting enough food, you feel hungry and deprived of nutrients. When this happens regularly, it triggers a survival response in which the body slows down the metabolism to conserve resources. Your body intelligently conserves its calorie production because it doesn't know when it will have access to the nutrients it needs. This is what keeps us alive in times of famine. So, paradoxically, not having enough calories can cause your body to gain weight because your metabolism slows down when it goes into survival mode. 3. Failure of a slimming diet, the appearance of protein deficiency. Many people often think of legumes, for example, as a high-calorie food group that should be banned as part of a weight loss diet. But the truth is, these foods are also a source of slow-absorbing carbohydrates that leave you feeling full for many hours. Plus, being high in protein helps build muscle mass, which is actually our fat-burning tissue. 4. Too much physical exercise. It is very important to exercise regularly, but 30 minutes of moderate physical activity per day is sufficient. On the other hand, if you exercise too hard, you trigger your body's reaction to stress. If you do this repeatedly, your body can end up in a state of chronic stress. When this happens, your immune system slows down and releases the stress hormone, cortisol, which can help with weight gain. It has also been linked to immune problems, depression or infertility. 5. Too much stress related to dieting. Excessive exercise isn't the only aspect of weight loss that can trigger your body's response to stress. Constantly worrying about what you're eating, counting calories, and missing out on the pleasure of eating can also stress the body. Instead of trying to stick to strict diet rules, it's just about eating healthy foods that satisfy your palate too. 6. Failure of a slimming diet, untenable diet program. The slimming diet is often based on demand protocols, so it cannot be sustained long term. Sooner or later you have to learn to eat healthily. Instead of wasting a lot of time fooling your body at the expense of your central nervous system or your health, you can work with the natural functioning of your body. You can give your body a constant flow of pleasant nourishment so that it can provide you with energy and vitality. Maintaining a constant flow of nutrients helps stabilize blood sugar levels, focus, and keep your mind clear. Plus, if you learn to eat healthy without starving yourself, you'll be making smarter, more conscious choices about what to eat and how much to eat. Thank you for watching. You can watch more videos by clicking the links in the description. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends.